Hi friends! We just arrived in Kapurpurawan rock formation. So the rock formation here is pretty similar to
Diri,
right? Belat rock formation. So we should be going there in a few. I'm not sure if you can see it. It's pretty hot. Time check, it's 11 a.m. And we're checking our options if we are to rent an umbrella or just use our scarf and shades. So we finally arrived. It's unfortunate that we can't really touch the rock. So we are in an area wherein there's not much tourist. So the tourists are there. You can see they're cramming in one area. So there's the rock formation. And as mentioned, it's similar to Biri. It's just that we're not allowed to touch the seven sedimentary rocks. And there's Yena, who's afraid to go up. Say hi! We went to the other side of the formation. Here's what we can see. It's amazing. It's white. It's whiter than Biri. But it's very touristy. So at the back of that rock formation, we have that Kapurpurawan something. I don't know how you call it, but the most Instagram worthy picture in Ilocos, or the most trending picture in Ilocos. It's scorching hot since it's 11:30. We've been here for 30 minutes already. We have some decent shots. We'll be checking out there. See ya. Hi, we are now close to the rock formation, so should probably see it here. So these are seven sedimentary rocks. According to the guide, these are original sand, and after a few hundred years these rocks gets formed, and because of the wind. So these rocks are really formed by the elements. If you actually touch the rock, you will see sand. Bye!